It was the possibility of darkness that made the day so bright. It's a beautiful quote said by Stephen King. Stephen King is famous for many critically acclaimed novels, most of which have been made into movies. However, Stephen King's first novel, Carrie, was rejected 30 times before it published. Not only that, but King actually threw the manuscript into the garbage. Only later, to be retrieved by his wife, who widely believed in his dream of becoming a published author. Yet, King's earlier years were also nothing to rave about. As a child, his family barely made ends meet. And in his later years as an English teacher, he supplemented his income by selling short stories to magazines. Today, King has over 50 novels and has sold over 350 million copies of his work. Can you imagine what King's life would be like if he had given up? It's difficult to imagine that such a successful author was once rejected so many times. In his earlier years, King talks about submitting short stories to magazines beginning at the age of 16 and hanging the rejection slips on a nail until the slips were so heavy. He had to chain the nail to a spike.